Half the words that he said, Brother David, I can't even pronounce.
All right, come on.
Amen. But he goes goes on to say all this stuff, and he got to the end, and he said, you know what, if the God that I serve, amen, would fit my 4-pound brain, amen, he wouldn't be, amen, worth serving.
Amen.
And as I was reading this, amen, you know, I go back into the book of Genesis, amen, where it said that God created man, amen, in his image. Amen, we was created, amen, by a God that wasn't limited, amen, by things. Amen, God wasn't bound, amen, by this world. Amen, tonight, amen, you were not made, amen, to be bound. Amen, you were not made, amen, to be, amen, tied down, amen, by things of this world. Amen, but tonight, amen, you were made, amen, free. Amen. It goes in, amen. Got to read, amen, in the book of Daniel, amen. If you start out at the very, very beginning of the book of Daniel, amen, it talks, amen, how the others, amen, they came in and they took them over, amen. First thing that they done was they gave Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, amen, different names, amen. They tried to put them in bondage, amen, in so many ways, amen. And we think, well, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego got bound up, amen. They was taken over by somebody else, amen, but they refused, amen, to bow down. Amen. They was never, amen, in bondage. Amen. Because they refused, amen, to man. Amen. They shall be made, amen, in bondage. Because they knew they served a God, amen, that had made them free. Amen. They knew that they served a God. Amen. That whether they got cast into the fire, amen, that he took them on home, amen, or whether he, amen, brought them out, amen, that they were a winner either way. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego.
Come on.
Amen. It talks about Nebuchadnezzar. Amen. Had them cast into the burning fiery furnace. So that they was cast out, cast in. Amen. Bound in their hose, in their that's full of dress. Amen. Yeah. Their coats. Amen. That's bound. Amen. Hands and feet. Yeah. Amen. And the fire was so hot. Amen. When the door opened, that the ones that took and cast them in, brother, baby. Amen. That they were struck dead. Amen. Right there. And he goes on to tell us, amen, that Nebuchadnezzar looked down, amen, into that burning fiery furnace. He said, did we not cast, amen, 3 men, amen, into the furnace?
That's right.
And his servant said, true, O king. He said, then why is there 4 men, bound or loose, amen, walking around, amen, in the fire?
Yeah.
You read through this? Amen. And this really ministered to my heart, Sister Nora.
Come on.
Amen. About true freedom. Amen. Verse 27 in the book of Daniel, in the third chapter, said, and princes, governors, captains, and kings, counselors, being gathered together, saw these men upon whose body the fire had no power, nor was a hair on their head singed, neither were their coats changed, nor the smell of fire had passed upon them. Then Nebuchadnezzar spake and said, blessed be the God of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, who has sent his angel and delivered his servants and trusted in him. His servants that trusted in him, and he had changed the king's word. Amen. How many knows that that's the God that we serve today? Amen. It don't matter, amen, what the world says about you. Amen. It don't matter, amen, how high up, amen, says it's all right. Amen. It don't matter, amen, if it's been made a law. Amen. If you serve God, you stick to God. Amen. That king, amen, his mind, amen, will be changed. That's freedom tonight. Amen. That's freedom tonight. Amen. Amen. There's people, amen, in this world. Amen. I see them every day. Amen. Going to work. Amen. And you see people, amen, that they're just bound, amen, by things of this world. Amen. They let whatever's around them, amen, contemplate, amen, on who they are. Amen. They're bound, amen, by what somebody else has told them.
That's right.
But today, if they they just get a hold of it.
Come on, brother.
If they just get in this word.
Come on.
Amen. If they just get their life to God, Sister Nora. See, Sister Nora, I used to be bound. Amen. But what other people said? Amen. I used to be bound. Amen. Brother Austin, amen. They said he won't never be worth nothing.
Come on.
Amen. He was born a drunk. Amen. He's gonna always be a drunk. Amen. And when we lay him in the ground, amen, he's still gonna be a drunk. Amen. Let me tell you something. Amen. God had different plans. Amen. You see? Amen. When he, amen, said that one right there. Amen. I created him. I didn't create him to be bound. But I created him. Amen. I know my spirit. And the Bible says, amen, where the spirit of God is, amen, that there is liberty. Yeah. Yeah. It don't matter what nobody else thinks, brother David. Amen. It don't matter what the world thinks. Amen. My God. Amen. He's got the last say in it. Amen. It's done been written. Amen. That if we'll trust in him. Amen. That he is the way. Amen. He is the truth. Amen. That he is the life. Amen. He's the healer. Amen. When a doctor said no way. Amen. He's the deliverer. Amen. When somebody says, amen, he'll always gonna be here. Talking to somebody the other day, and he said, we found out my dad's got cancer.
Come on. Come on.
I know the man.
Come on, brother.
Good man of God.
Come on.
Think a lot of him, got a lot of respect for him.
Come on.
And I said, well, I said, so that's what the doctors say, huh? He said, yeah, that's what they say.
Yeah.
I said, well, your daddy's been in this way a long time.
Uh-huh.
Amen. He knows. Amen.
Right.
Amen. That he serves the God. Amen. That if that God says, amen, that that cancer has to go. Amen. Brother David, that cancer has to go. Amen. He ain't gonna be bound. Amen. By what the doctor says. Amen. He ain't gonna be bound. Amen. What the test result says. Amen. But if God said, amen, you're free from it. Amen. I love you free from it. Amen. If God speaks it. Amen. Let me tell you something. Amen. Amen. He's a winner either way.
Hey. Come on.
That's freedom.
Yeah.
Brother Morris, that's freedom, man.
That's right. Yeah.
Hey. Amen. Hey. They took and they took Paul and Silas. Yeah. Amen. And they cast him into the very amen, the deepest, darkest part. Amen. And left jail.
Yeah.
Amen. He said that they thrust him. Amen. Into the inner prison.
Yeah.
Amen. But never once were they bound.
Come on now.
You say, well, they's in prison. They's locked in shackles and in chains. Amen. In fetters. Amen. And all this stuff. How can you say, amen, that they wasn't bound?
Right.
Because in that midnight hour.
Oh.
Woo! In that midnight hour. Amen. But God. Amen. They said, let's, amen, let's sing praises to him. Amen. Let's pray. Amen. I know. Amen. They may get chains. Amen. On my feet. Amen. The glory of God. We got to get in our minds, church. Amen. But we weren't made to be bound.
Right.
Right.
I've been seeing, amen, people announce, got to hear the testimony of a gentleman today. Amen. Announced his calling to preach. Amen. He said, I run from it for such a long time. He said, but I ain't bound. Amen. He stepped up and said, I'm going to do what God gives for me to do. Amen. It don't matter who likes it. It don't matter. Amen. If it hair lips everybody out there. Amen. I'm going to do what God gave for me to do. Amen. Today. Amen. You ain't bound. Amen. You just have to realize. Amen. The God that you serve. Amen. Is better than anything. Amen. To help him out against you. There's people out there today, amen, that would love nothing more, amen. amen for them to shut the man of God's mouth. Amen. Amen. How many knows? Amen. If there's some out there, amen, that think that this book, amen, was wrote, amen, thousands of years ago, amen, and it don't apply to our life today. Amen. Amen. Let me tell you something. Amen. This word, amen, is going to be what stands. Amen. When everything else is burning. Amen. This word, amen, will stand. Amen. When nothing else will. Amen. When the waves, amen, this word, amen, knock that shifting sand out from underneath your feet. Amen. Honey, if you, amen, are found on the solid rock. Amen. The word of God, amen, the dead, amen, it ain't going to move you.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Back in 2008, amen, in a little storefront church.
Come on.
Amen. When Sister Nora was on that piano and she was singing that song, I'm glad God didn't set me free.
Come on.
Amen.
Amen. If he'd have set me free, amen, I could have walked, amen, straight out the door and fell flat on my face.
That's right.
But God said, no, I'm going to make that free. Amen. He wasn't made to be bound. Amen. But in the first place. Amen. I ain't got to do nothing but show him. Amen. That I done died. Amen. For his sins. Amen. That the blood. Amen. That the lamb. Amen. That done spilled. Amen. All he's got to do. Amen. Is realize. Amen. Who his king is. Amen. And I'll make him free.
Yeah.
Amen. Amen.
That's
right. I was thinking about that day. I was looking on my phone, reading some stuff, amen. And I told Sister Casey, I said, I know I'm missing something, amen. And I come upon this article, amen, that had been written, amen, by this man of God, amen. And he puts it a lot prettier words than I do, amen.
Come on.
But it said, amen, if you've been set free, amen, you can be back in bondage.
Right.
Amen. But then he goes, just like I said, amen, he goes on to say, amen, if you've been made free, amen, you were never in bondage to begin with.
Come on.
Amen. Tonight, amen, I don't care what you're bound by. I don't care what sickness is trying to come upon your body.
Yeah.
Amen, I don't care, amen, what the enemy, amen, has done to your finances. Amen, I don't care, amen, what the enemy, amen, has tried to do to your home. Amen, and let me tell you something tonight. Amen, if you'll give it to God, amen, put your life at his feet. Amen, honey, you ain't bound. Amen, he can bring you through it. Amen, he'll see you. Amen, life to the end. Amen, Brother Michael. Amen, he says, amen, he'll stick closer. Amen, to the brother. Amen, he'll be right there with you. Amen, to the very end.
Glory.
So keep it right
now.
Woo!
Thank you, Jesus.
Sit Paul.
Yeah.
And Silas.
Yeah.
Amen, begin to pray.
Yeah.
Amen, they begin to sing praises. Amen, unto God.
Yes.
It said that the very what? The very foundation.
Of
the prison.
Sure.
Was shaken.
Amen.
Yes. Amen. I preached the message a long time ago. Amen. Amen. If the foundation's broke, amen, you can't do nothing else with it.
Right.
Amen. If the foundation, amen, of what you're standing on, amen, is broke, amen, you better get off of it.
Yeah.
Amen. They've got a house, amen, that sits right out here on the Burkesville Road.
Yeah.
Amen. That when they put the new road through, they picked it up and moved it out of the way.
Yeah.
Amen. I looked at it one time when I went by. Mama's in the car with me. Amen. I said, that house, amen, the owner just tore it down because they done picked it up. They done disturbed the foundation. It won't never sit right again.
That's right.
Come on.
That's right.
If that foundation's ever disturbed,
that's right.
That house won't stand.
That's right.
That's right.
Amen. Tonight, if your foundation is not upon the Word of God, it's not, amen, been bought by the blood of Jesus.
God.
Amen. That you standing on something, amen, that's been disturbed.
Right.
Amen. You standing on something, amen, of this world. Amen. It can be moved, it can be shifted, amen. It can be taken away.
Yeah.
Amen. But this Word, amen, it'll be a foundation, amen, for your life.
Yeah.
Amen. That it can't be moved, it won't be moved. I don't care how many lives. Amen. Honey, this word, amen, is going to stay.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Woo.
Thank you, Jesus. Come on.
In It don't matter what you've done.
That's right.
What the world has put, amen, at your door.
Come on.
Tonight, you have an opportunity to be set free. Amen. You've got the opportunity, amen, that Jesus would take that mess, amen, out of your life. Amen.
Right.
It says in the Word of God, amen, that He'll cast it as far as the east is from the west.
Amen. Come on.
Amen.
Come on.
Yes.
That's the kind of God.
Yes.
That we serve.
Right. Yes.
Amen. I used to get so nervous, Brother David. Amen. I'd go into churches and they'd have that live stream up.
Come on.
Amen. I'd get so nervous, amen, because there ain't no telling how many people looking at you.
Yeah, come on, brother.
Amen. But tonight, somebody, amen, that's watching,
yeah,
amen, on their computer, on their smartphone, or on their tablet, amen, they may be bound, amen, by things of this world, amen. Amen. And I'm just here to tell you tonight, amen, that you ain't got to be bound, friend.
Yeah.
Amen.
Yeah.
You was made, amen, in His image. Amen. In His image. Amen. Will not be bound. If you're laying upon His word,
amen.
Right. Amen.
Right.
That's all you've got to do tonight.
That's right.
Yes.
Come on.
You say, "Well, I got to get cleaned up first."
Bless you, Lord.
I got to do this and I got to do that.
Thank you, Lord.
No, you don't.
That's right.
I sit in the church one time. And I saw this young man, amen, as being, you know, you just see the Spirit of God all over him.
Sorry.
He was crying, tears was pouring out his face. And at the time, as soon as that church was over, he got up, he was gone. He ran out of that church as hard as he could go.
Right.
That Monday morning, he about not got another breath. Amen. He about not, amen, got to take his next breath. He was bound by the world. But see, God was already saying, you
right,
are bound.
Come on.
I died to make you free.
Yes, He did.
My blood has been spilled.
Yes.
Amen, that you won't have to do these things. Tonight, there may be somebody here. There may be somebody, amen, that's listening through live stream. Amen. Tonight, you may just think, amen, this is the way it's going to be.
That's right.
Amen. I'll always be bound. Amen. I've always been like this. Amen. Maybe somebody's saying, amen, Mama, Daddy was like this. Amen. So I'm going to be like this. Amen. Let me tell you something. Amen. That's a bunch of hogwash. Amen. Let's see you somebody, son. Amen. In the crack house, amen, if you grew up, amen, with two mamas, amen, He says, amen, that you ain't got to be like that. Amen, you ain't got to be bound, amen, by things of this world, but Michael. Amen, He said, amen, that you can be free.
Amen.
Through His Spirit.
Come on,
that's right.
Amen.
Hallelujah. This is where the Spirit of the Lord is. There's liberty.
Amen.
Amen.
Come on.
Amen. There's liberty. Amen. There's freedom.
Come on.
Amen. There's something.
Yeah.
Amen. That can't nobody else.
Yeah.
Amen. Take away.
That's right.
Yes,
man. And it's yours tonight.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen. It's yours.
Come on.
All you've got to do, amen, is wake up.
Right.
Amen. Claim it.
Right.
Amen. In your life. Say,
right,
God, I need you now.
Right.
Amen. More, amen, than I ever had.
Yeah.
Amen. God, I'm brokenhearted.
Yeah.
Amen. I'm bound. Amen. By things in this world. Amen. But I know. Amen. I know that I know that I know. Amen. That all I need, amen, is you. You say,
man.
They say, well, I've heard about people talking about these revivals, and I've read books, amen, on the revival, amen, on the Azusa Street,
wow.
in California,
yeah,
amen, and that's all fine and well, honey,
yeah,
amen, but that was back in the early 1900s,
yeah.
Amen, that's done over,
yeah.
Amen, that revival's done gone,
yeah.
Amen, but let me tell you something, amen, if men and women of God,
yeah,
amen, to realize, amen,
yeah,
the true freedom, amen, that we have, amen, in His name, amen, to get started, amen, to do, amen, what God sent for us to do, amen, to do.
Hallelujah. That's
all you got to do is claim it.
That's right. Amen. Just claim it.
Bless you.
All you got to do.
Bless you, Jesus.
Yes.
Bless you, Lord.
Bless you, Lord.
is walk in that spirit.
That's right.
Amen.
That's right.
Amen. That's preaching this morning.
Help him, Lord.
Who was at church this morning? Amen. That's preaching, amen, about Stephen. Amen. And the things that he was preaching. Amen. The boldness. Amen. That he had.
Yeah.
Amen. Amen. Let me tell you something. Amen. You got that.
Yeah.
Amen. God. Amen. Has given us that.
Yeah.
Amen. God. Amen. Has given us his word. Amen. If he's called you to preach. Amen. Honey, you better not hold it back.
Right.
Amen. You better. Amen. Preach what God gives you. Amen. You better stand up. Amen. Yeah. Be the man of God that he has called you to be.
Yeah.
Amen. There ain't nothing.
That's right.
Amen. He said, well, they can throw me in jail. If I say homosexuality is a sin, amen, they'll throw me in jail.
Come on.
Praise him in jail.
Somebody,
you still ain't bound.
That's right. You hear the word.
They can do this and they can do that. Amen. Let them do it.
Yeah.
Because the word of God says
yes,
that you're free.
Amen.
Yes. That's right. Oh, thank God.
Hey.
Thank God for freedom.
See, Paul said, those chains didn't leave nothing.
Come on, man.
Amen. Those chains, amen. That inner prison didn't mean nothing to Paul.
That's right.
See, he's on the road to Damascus. Amen.
Yes.
The Lord spoke to him. He said, go to Ananias.
Yes.
He's going to pray for you.
Uh-huh.
And he's going to give you my word. See, Paul done been bound.
Right.
When they took, it says that when they stoned Stephen, they meant that they took Stephen's clothes.
Yes, they did.
And they laid him at the feet of a young man named Saul. See, it was Saul that started out on that road to Damascus.
That's right. That's right.
He was bound at that point, didn't even know about Jeff.
Man. Yeah.
Amen. He was bound. Amen.
Yeah.
He didn't even realize.
Yeah.
Amen. How bad.
Yeah.
Amen. He didn't even realize. Amen. The things in his life.
Yeah.
Amen. There's somebody tonight. Amen.
Yeah.
Amen. Brother David. Amen.
Come
if we miss. Amen. What God has for us to preach. Amen. If we miss. Amen. What God has for us to do. Amen. There's somebody.
Right.
Yep. Lord.
That'll remain bound.
That's right.
Amen.
That's right.
Amen. There's somebody that'll remain and they'll die in that sin that they're watering in.
That's right.
Amen.
Amen. If there's not a man of God, amen, I will stand up and say,
thank you, Jesus.
He's made you free.
Yes.
If you'll just cast all your cares upon him.
That's right.
If you'll just fall upon your face, amen, before an almighty God, amen, and cry and say, God, I need you.
Uh-huh.
He's there.
That's right. Come on, brother.
Amen. Tonight, amen, is everybody in stand? If you've got a need in your life, amen, if there's something in your life, amen, that has had you bound, amen, if there's something, amen, that's holding you back, amen, from doing what God has for you to do, amen, in your life, amen, I'm begging you tonight, amen, to lay it down, amen, to get rid of it. Amen. You ain't got to walk, amen, up to the, you ain't got to walk out this door, amen, here in just a little bit of time, amen, and you ain't got to walk out bound, amen, by the same mess that you walked in, amen, but you can leave this place tonight.
Come on.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Made free.
Made free.
Amen. How many want to be free tonight?
Amen.
Yes.
Amen. How many want to truly, amen, know, amen, that freedom?
That's right.
Amen. That God has for
you. Come on, Brother Robbie. Hallelujah.
And all you've got to do is follow his feet.
That's right.
Amen. The sacrifices done been given. The blood's done been shed.
Amen.
All you've got to do is come. Zed start singing. Amen. If there's anybody here tonight, amen. Maybe you've got something in your life, amen, that's just holding you back. Maybe God has dealt with your heart. Amen. If there's something, amen, that you need to do. You say, well, I can't do that. Moses said, I don't talk too plain. Thank you.
For the law of the Spirit of life in Christ Jesus has made me free from the law of sin and death.
Amen.
Made me free. Hallelujah. The Lord showed me as Brother Robbie was preaching. The Lord said, there's it is right there. There it is right there.
Amen.
Glory to God. Brother Robbie done a good job. Let's give him a hand.
Hallelujah.